If your Facebook memories aren't showing up, try the solutions that I'm about to share, but I'll keep you updated on any new changes, so be sure to subscribe to the channel. First solution, go to the memories section and click on the settings icon. From there, select memories settings, and here, make sure that the hide memories suggestions option is toggled off. Second solution, still in the memories settings, scroll down to the notifications section and open what memories do you want to be notified about. Again, select all memories, but if that option is already enabled, try switching to either none or highlights and then switch back to all memories. Third solution, return to the memories settings, then scroll down to the bottom where you'll see AI restyle on memories. Here, toggle off the Allow AI Restyle Memory Suggestions option. Final solution, go back to the memory settings and select Dates. Here, you'll see that the start and end dates are set to the current date. So what you need to do is change both the start and end dates to something older, like the date you opened your Facebook account or any earlier date. Save the changes and your memories should reappear.